here today at the Civic Center. Belize just lost to El Salvador, but it was a very good game. They went all the way to set time. I'm here today with
Francis Hart.
Francis, nice to meet you, bro, and a very good game. But what do you guys think happened tonight? What went down?
Well, we had a couple of mental lapses in the game, but with a little bit of practice tomorrow and a little bit of review, when this game today, we'll be able to clear that up and we'll come back stronger tomorrow.
One thing that I want to comment you guys on was it could have been a lot shorter. When I saw you guys did many blocks, I was like, blocks only. Like many times they did a spike, you guys blocked, and that was a point for you. But later in the game, they have a team that I think, I don't know if you call it help, they just got strategic all of a sudden, and they decided, oh, they just don't stop them. And, I mean, I commend you guys. I can't play volleyball, I would suck if I stepped on the court. But I saw a couple of guys spots, and I saw some indecisiveness. You guys called the ball, or just
we were supposed to call the ball, but really the heat of the game. Those are a little bit of work to clean up.
And the indecisiveness, I mean, sometimes the ball is right in front of you, like you're not sure if that's your ball or someone else's ball, or if you should pick up or not. So I just want you guys to watch out because, I mean, I'm Team Belize, right? Yeah. I do interview the winners of every game, but I'm a Belizean, man. I don't want you guys to ban me off the country, so that's important.
Yeah. Go in tomorrow, though.
What team is that?
Panama.
Oh, so you're really good.
Yeah.
Sure. Alright. Well, I'll be here tomorrow, guys, so let's see what you guys do in Panama. Just going back to the females in the view, those girls are eating food when it came to Panama, so you guys can do the same thing.
This is men, so the teams are a little bit competitive. Equal match is just next
week. Oh yes, I do want to mention that there is no one-sided game. Everything was challenging, everything was to the point. It created a lot of voice savings. So guys, remember, you can come out, go live, they're doing their thing live on YouTube. However, you can come out, come make some noise. And one last thing, guys, remember, go live is everything full game. The only thing that they don't have are these post game interviews, guys. So, if you know, if you like the content, just like, subscribe, comment, you know what it is. And the last words for the team to encourage them to come back stronger tomorrow.
We just have to fight tomorrow, come back stronger with a strong mentality. Pick up the door. We want to say to the fans, thanks for coming out tonight. Tomorrow, come out and have some more fun.
Big list of 1, 2, 1, 3, salty, chocolate, pepper, tea.